Exclusive. Exclusive.
By the manacles of segregation and the chains of discrimination, 100 years later, the Negro lives on a lonely island of poverty in the midst of a vast ocean of material prosperity. 100 years later, the Negro is still languished in the corners of American society and finds himself in exile in his own land. And so we've come here today to dramatize the shameful condition. In a sense, we've come to our nation's capital.
Dr. King had a dream, so they shot him in the head. Mr. Martin went to the store for snacks, ended up dead. Dr. King's dream was equal rights for all people. Trayvon Martin stood his ground, good versus evil. Dr. King had a dream, so they shot him in the head. Mr. Martin went to the store for snacks, ended up dead. Dr. King's dream was equal rights for all people. Trayvon Martin stood his ground, good versus evil. It's deeper than Mr. Martin. Let me start when it all got started. Back in the 1500s, when our ancestors departed from Africa to America, slaves no longer kings and queens for centuries, treat us dirty, killed us and killed our dreams. 2017, we free but still not treated equal. Zimmerman killed Trayvon, the police killing black people, is that equal? Nope, real talk, no joke. Yes, black lives matters, but we need hope. We trying to stay afloat, but if you ask me, we might be better off back on that boat, cause the prison and in the grave is where most is going to go. Officer Wilson killed Mike Brown, cause he was getting punched on. So you telling me hands equal guns? Man, get the fuck on. Shot that boy like that and didn't even go to prison. Man, it's deeper than Mr. Martin. It's time to listen and pay attention. Dr. King had a dream. I know he rolling in his grave. Not only is it still racism, but look how we behave.
It is obvious today that America has defaulted on this promissory note insofar as the citizens of color are concerned.
Dr. King had a dream, so they shot him in the head. Mr. Martin went to the store for snacks, ended up dead. Dr. King's dream was equal rights for all people. Trayvon Martin stood his ground, good versus evil. Dr. King had a dream, so they shot him in the head. Mr. Martin went to the store for snacks, ended up dead. Dr. King's dream was equal rights for all people. Trayvon Martin stood his ground, good versus evil. Man, it's deeper than Mr. Martin. Just search racial profiling on YouTube. Cops on that doo-doo, that shit, that trash. It's nothing new, dude, just phones with cameras. Now we can catch him in the act. I'm not even driving with crack. Man, I'm just driving while black. It's not a myth, it's a fact. It need to be addressed and stopped. We all humans, even cops. Do we deserve to be shot? I think not. America started off wrong. Who believes in Plymouth Rock? Stole the soil from the natives. Man, that crazy, they took him up top. Now 600 years later, the so-called country still divided. In Ferguson, Missouri, the people riot, no longer quiet. Darren Wilson was found not guilty, but the people didn't buy it. Now we all want answers, but no one is replying. I heard several stories, but to me, sound like someone is lying. Don't matter if Mike was beating your ass, Darren's that worth Mike dying. And so you heartless, you treating a human like a target. Can't trust you or your sergeant, man, it's deeper than Mr. Martin. Dr. King had a dream, so they shot him in the head. Mr. Martin went to the store for snacks, ended up dead. Dr. King's dream was equal rights for all people. Trayvon Martin stood his ground, good versus evil. Dr. King had a dream, so they shot him in the head. Mr. Martin went to the store for snacks, ended up dead. Dr. King's dream was equal rights for all people. Trayvon Martin stood his ground, good versus evil.
Offering this sacred obligation, America has given the Negro people a bad check. Check which has come back marked insufficient funds. But we refuse to believe that the Bank of Justice is bankrupt. We refuse to believe that there are insufficient funds in the great cost of opportunity of this nation. So we've come to cash this check, a check that will give us upon demand the riches of freedom and the security of justice.